I'm Kiyomi Iwata. I have been working with silk all through my career, decades. But always work with very fine silk because they take the dye beautifully. But in past 10 years, I was introduced by this material called Ogarami Choshi, which is a discarded material. And so when I was given this material, it was very intriguing because it's not perfect. And how they come about is at the silk factory, when they are spinning the silk, and then when you come to the end, they cut it. And in order to recycle the bobbin, they cut the leftover residue of a silk thread and just discard it so they could use a bobbin again. So with this green movement, people started to say, what can we do with this Ogarami Choshi? It's a silk. So I was given, and I liked the quality. Which I was attracted to was they were not perfect. Each pieces are different, but they are all imperfect pieces. But coming together, they have a force, they have a power. And so I gathered this Ogarami Choshi together, as you could see here, and bundled them together to make something else rather than just one piece. And I feel like it's like anything in life. When you come together, you become bigger force than working all by yourself. So that's how it happened. And the gold lump that you see on the surface, they are silkworms leftovers. And because they are, I find them, because they are kind of ugly and charming at the same time, I just have to embellish each leftover silk worm shell with a gold leaf. And so that's how this piece was born.